Your middle stego over here doesn't have any berries on it.
Fuck.
Okay. I know how to solve that. I'll go to the Bronto. How's that? That motherfucker has so many berries on it. It's like Chuck Berry. Right?
Correct.
Thank you. Welcome to Can Man Gaming. Featuring a special guest. You fucking know who he is. His name is the Big Motherfucking Smooth. Tell the people what they want to hear, Big Smooth.
I'm big and I'm smooth. What can I say?
That's right. That's right. You've just been Big Smoothed.
Oh, yeah.
Big Smooth has been a big fan of CMG for a long time. And I thought, hey, I'll bring him on here. Because he's fucking cool. That's exactly how it happened. I didn't know him in real life before, I promise.
Number one fan in chronological and...
and current and order.
Yeah, and amount of fanitude.
Fans in general, yes. He is my only fan. So, you know, it's pretty...
I don't know. I see you've been getting some shout-outs on other YouTube channels and all that stuff.
RoboFit. I've been subscribed to him, and he's been subscribed to me for a long fucking time, and I guess he's enjoying my stuff, and that's awesome, because he shouted me out. It makes me feel bad, though, because, like, I don't get that much of a chance to ever even watch YouTube anymore. It's like, half the time, I'm just fucking recording, or fucking editing, or fucking just working. So I don't get to do much else. I've had other people ask me, like, I had four people comment on some of my videos. They're like, hey, come over to my channel and be active and I'll shout you out. And I'm just like, dude, I'm sorry, but I can't.
You gotta prioritize.
I mean, I try, you know?
Hey, does the entire YouTube world know about your cool Kimberly armor here?
Oh, I think I accidentally just spoiled it when you said that. Yeah, I've got bitchin' Kimberly Pink Ranger armor. And I'm amazing. I am fucking fabulous. I'm showing everybody what I look like right now. I'm absolutely fucking fabulous. I still kind of look like incredible. A weird, like, Hello Kitty Slipknot reject, though.
That's okay. There's nothing wrong with that.
I mean, I did actually try to become a Slipknot member wearing my Hello Kitty attire, and it didn't work, so...
Well, see, you forgot to bring your aluminum baseball bat and your empty keg.
Dude. If I could get paid lots and lots of money to just smack a fucking keg in, like, timing, I would be amazing. And, like, I could fucking do that shit. Like, I've got pretty good rhythm. I've played several instruments. You can attest to such, can't you?
Skin flute.
Yes, one.
meat... Flaps.
Yes, two.
bass.
Yes, absolutely.
And then the xylophone.
Yeah, that's correct. My main instrument is the skin flute, though. Don't be distracted from my other amazing accomplishments. I am a skin flute master. Hey, the bassist from Slipknot actually died. Maybe I should just fucking see if they want me.
Yeah, you're hired.
Actually, that's sad. That makes me really sad. Okay, let's stop talking about bullshit and let's start talking about fucking progress. We have decided that we want a fucking mammoth. And we went on a big adventure that we actually tried to record but failed, and we, we failed even more miserably at the goddamn, mammoth attempt. It was fucking terrible. We died.
It was bad. It was very entertaining, though, only us.
Man, it would have been very entertaining if I could have uploaded it. I mean, I guess I could, but the audio is all fucked up, and...
Nah, that's like, behind the scenes.
Yeah, it's just...
We can't allow the public access to that. That's G45 classified material.
Yeah, it's too important, it's too... It's just like if people see it, we have to kill them. But, yeah. You know, it's okay. I think what we should do is each take our birds. Like, I've made you a long neck rifle, by the way.
I got it, but I have no ammo for it.
Yeah, I guess I need to make some gunpowder. And then I'll start making some more darts. Because I don't have any, because I pumped every fucking single dart I had into that fucking T-Rex.
What do you need to make bullets?
You want to just make some regular old bullets?
Well, I mean, the trank darts require? Like, what do you have to use to make them?
I believe I have to have rifle ammo just to make trank darts.
Right.
And that sucks.
So you need the simple rifle ammo.
Yeah. But that's what you would also use in the rifle. I guess we could make, you could probably make, oh damn, see, it takes metal ingots. I'm down to a pretty small amount of ingots now. Son of a bitch.
Here's 19 metal ingots.
Yeah, I only have 115 left. I had like 400 when I started. Shit's getting low. Have to take Anki 3 up there and hopefully he won't die. Okay, gunpowder takes spark powder, so let me go ahead and get some spark powder brewing. I'm gonna go grab some stone and some flint. Some flint stones, if you will.
Oh, yabba-dabba-do.
Yeah. Did it just lock up for you for like 2 seconds?
I'm kind of flashing back to several feet that I was running before.
Yeah, it just got a little laggy, but, you know, fucking whatever. It sucks because, like, when I first started earlier, it had been running, like, better than it's ever had ever since I've owned this game. And now it did that, so that's sending. But,
Is there anything you need me to be helping with?
Right now, I'm just making spark powder so I can make some rifle ammo. You can just do as you please until I get everything made.
Gotcha.
So stone, flint stone, spark powder... Okay. I actually got a lot of chitin earlier. I took the raptors out to just annihilate everything we could fucking find.
Did you use the jump attack?
Oh, yeah. I definitely did. They were just like, every time I turned around, they were just randomly killing bugs.
Gotcha. So I hope that this mammoth trip goes better than how my single player was going.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, both of my Sarcos got killed by a huge pack of compies. I bet there was a pack of 30 compies. Killed two Sarcos.
Compies.
Yeah.
Killed Sarcos.
Yeah, because that happens in real life.
Oh, man. That's just not fair.
Yeah. Yeah.
My Raptors fought like about 15 compies earlier, though. No joke.
But you got jump attack, though.
Yeah, well, I didn't even really do much. I took Vegeta and Bulma out, so they were mate boosted, and they were just slaughtering everything. Vegeta and Bulma. They're Dragon Ball Z characters, dude.
I thought you said Vegeta with an N.
No, what kind of YouTube channel you think this is? Some vulgar channel?
Oh, my bad.
What the hell are you doing up there?
I meant to say pussy, my bad. I didn't mean to be vulgar.
Yeah, fucking get it right. That's the only kind of vagine there is. The big fat pussy. Okay, I'm making the gunpowder. I'm making like 75 gunpowder. Yeah. It's only taken 6 years. It's cool because I just sit over here and make gunpowder and we're getting experience. Oh yeah, Big Smooth leveled up 8 billion levels because he killed the fucking Alpha Carno that I had been working on for at least 15 minutes. And then I died, and then he fucking managed to sweep in and kill him.
And then I died, and then you died, and then repeat that about 15 times.
Yeah. And then we lost everything we had. And the T-Rex that I shot 25 darts into got murdered. And then we were just a couple naked guys in the middle of nowhere with Songbird, luckily.
But... I mean, at some point in time, you're going to have to show all the YouTubers out there your cool new Artifact of the Hunter, though.
Oh. Let me see here. I do have the Artifact of the Hunter. We got that in a cave. That was pretty cool. All that footage is lost, too. I mean, we lost 2 hours of footage that I could have used had I not been a fucking idiot.
Well, I mean, you should be used to it by now, though.
Oh, God. Me and Kyle were, like, going over all of our lost footage that we've ever had. And it was, like, really, like, heartbreaking. Like, we lost... The first time we played Obscure, we lost that whole thing. It was, like, an hour long. We lost 2 episodes of New Super Mario World. That Splatterhouse 3. We had, like, a Splatterhouse 3 episode that we lost. Fucking... I lost that episode of Undertale just a month ago. It's everywhere.
It's a shame you lost that episode of Everblue too. That'll never get seen.
Man, I completely forget about that. Like, I don't even have it set up to do. So like, one of these fucking days, I swear I will hook up the PS2 and I will record the fuck out of some Everblue 2. I swear it.
You should just stick with the story that it was lost forever.
I actually do.
I swear I did it.
Hey, shut up. I recorded about 20 minutes of Everblue 2 whenever I was trying to play it on the emulator, but it was just, like, awful, so I fucking gave up on it. So that's 100% true. I still have that file, too. The emulator just, like, fucked it up. It just didn't work right.
Likely excuse.
Shut up. I want to make a fucking fabricated pistol. That's just...
Yeah, you did get that blueprint, didn't you?
Yeah. Wait, no, I got a blueprint for a simple pistol. I just have the fabricated pistol, like, I have that engram.
Gotcha.
Oh, yeah, we got Rex bone helmets. We forgot to tell people that. Have you got yours on?
Oh, yeah, it's on.
Oh, I don't have mine on because I'm so beautiful pink.
Well, you know, you can never be too safe.
That's true. If I could make the bone helmet pink, by golly... I'd have it on.
You can dye it.
Can you?
Yeah.
Oh, titty fucker. Okay, let me do that right fucking meow. Oh, lordy. Why didn't you tell me this forever ago?
I told you yesterday that you could dye armor. That's
you didn't tell me I could dye an armor skin. I mean, that's like meta. Like, dyeing dye, more or less. Oh, man, I'm going to have a lot of dye to make this awesome. Okay, I got the top... part of the head pink, so yeah, I'm fucking fabuloso. Alright, I'm gonna make some darts. I'm getting it. I can make 14 darts. That's kind of a fucking pitiful amount, truthfully.
Yeah, no way you're gonna get a decent mammoth with that.
Ah, fuck, I mean, it doesn't even matter how good a mammoth it is, it just has to be a mammoth.
Well, you want it to have, like, decent weight.
Yeah, but, I mean, fuck balls, man. I'm just wondering how the fuck we're ever going to get the sumbitch back here. Like, we need a Quetzal. Like, we have to have a Quetzal.
Yeah.
A Quetzal can carry a mammoth, can it?
Yeah, it can.
Yeah, see, that would be titty.
But that's going to take all kinds of narcotics and quite a few darts.
Man, I'm up for the fucking challenge.
Well, I mean, it's up to you. It's your show.
Oh, God. I cannot even imagine. Can I even make a Quetzal? Let's see if I can make a Quetzal fucking saddle. I don't even know. Okay, I have it learned. Jeez Louise. Oh, shit. Now I'm hungry. Did you make some meat?
There might be some in the fire.
Yeah, it's all about gone now.
Oh.
Let's see how it sets it on fire. Damn. That sucks that we, like, lost all of our shit. Fuck it.
Yeah.
Still torn up about it.
Man, yeah, okay. Definitely sucks.
Yeah, sure. Tell me about it, though. Simple pistol. I could probably make us a couple pistols pretty easily.
Don't even worry about making me one.
Okay. So I guess you... No, that's not even that important. Because I guess I'd have to use bullets on them, wouldn't I?
Yeah.
Fuck, I'm out of metal ingots. All out. So I made, like, a big bunch of jerky thinking that would, like, last a long time. But really doesn't.
Right.
Really doesn't.
Oh. I have, I think I've got every piece that I can put down for the floor... of the cliffside retreat.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Let me take a look at it. Are you going to put up some walls and stuff, or are you just going to keep it wide open?
No, there's going to be walls.
Okay.
I just wanted to get the floor all set in right now.
Ah, okay. Hey, I forgot that I actually made the spino settle and everything last night, which didn't become aired or anything. So check out what we got here, fellas. Got us a spino settle.
And
just
a
hanging
mega
out up here on the cliffside retreat with this dumbass Fiomia. they're best friends, apparently. Let me check him and see if he's got enough meat. Oh, yeah, he's got 4 trillion. Shit. My raptors were, like, bone dry a while ago. That's why I took them out. Check this shit out right here. Fucking parkour! Ugh. Ow, my ankles. Where the fuck is my bird? There he is. Okay. I need to get metal, though. That's, like, pretty important right now. I guess I'm just gonna fly up and see if I can get some metal right quick. First, I need food. Okay. Alright, let's go. I'm gonna grab the RG. I'm gonna go find a metal rock and just fucking tear it up real quick.
Hey, I do know where there's at least a few metal rocks.
Where, in the cave?
In a cave.
Yeah, and that would be a pain in my balls. We could go back there someday, though. There's quite a few metal rocks just hanging out up here in this area, though.
R.I.P. Paul McCartney.
I forgot. I can't go very far away from you. tell me if it, like, makes you teleport to me, because I don't want to fuck your shit up.
Oh, no. Oh, what? No.
What?
Getting attacked by a raptor.
Where?
Up on a hillside.
In our base?
No.
Oh.
Okay, it's dead.
Okay. How far away are you?
A little ways away. I went across the river up on the mountainside.
Oh, okay. Well, you just be safe there, pal.
Oh, another raptor.
Oh, shit.
I'm going to pick him up and shake him.
Yes, do it. Rip him to shreds.
Come here, I want to give you shaking baby syndrome.
Dude, that's offensive. Oh, I just got triggered. I'm triggered words. Dude, uh-oh. Everybody hates everything nowadays. Do you know this?
I do.
Like, I heard people bitching about Beyonce at the Super Bowl because she's wearing a Black Panther outfit or some shit.
Yeah.
Fucking please.
I saw something today where someone was complaining about the use of the term common sense.
What?
Yeah. They said that just because people that think outside of the box can't be used to be called as common sense, then they shouldn't stereotype people that think outside the box by saying that they don't have common sense.
Man, fucking eat a dick, everyone. Dude, you're right here in Metal fucking Central. Did you know this?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Don't use common sense because I'm a fucking idiot.
Yeah.
Man, people in their fucking minds, they just all need to just explode.
This is probably the yellowest rock I've ever seen.
It's pretty impossibly yellow.
Look at this guy right here. Look at this guy.
What the hell? What's attacking?
Something's happening.
Oh.
Bugs,
okay.
I bet. Bugs. Yeah,
our birds obliterated them.
Nice.
What is up with this rock? That is impossibly yellow.
What is this?
What?
Is this a raptor?
Where?
Is that a Dilo?
That's a raptor.
Oh, yeah.
That's says raptor.
Yeah, but it's weird. I don't know.
It's just slaughtered.
Hey, guy. You okay?
Hey.
Hey.
Hey, wake up. Oh.
He's not responding. Call 911.
Oh, shitties. Let's get this fucking metal, dog. Let's get as much as we can. Oh, shit. I'm not close enough. Oh, man. I'm already, like, way down ungodly. Shit. Just every, like, 1 metal weighs 1 pound. That's amazing. Now I'm over-encumbered. Alright. See, what else am I fucking packing here?
I got 225 metal off that one rock.
Holy shit. Nice. I can't even fucking walk.
I'm just dropping all my stone.
Yeah, I dropped all my stone too.
And I still can't move.
Yeah, I have 233.
I got 225.
Okay, I guess let's, do you know how to, like, split them in half?
Yeah.
Yeah, split them in half, drop them down, we'll take them back, put them in the refining forge, come back and get the rest. If we're able to make it back in time, at least.
I still can't move.
Well, just wait right there. I'll be right back. Or, I don't know, drop some more. I don't care what you do, bro. I need to get me another water jar, because I'm already thirsty. I've only been gone for like 2 seconds.
Okay, these spoil in 2 minutes.
Oh, boy. Challenge accepted.
Where's my bird?
He's right over there.
He's not following me, is he?
Oh, shit, my bad.
You're pulling me.
Uh-oh. I stayed still. I'm staying still.
Where's my bird?
It's right over there by where you were. I don't know. Let me just put this in the refining forge. I'm just like 20 feet away. Probably a lot more than 20 feet.
That's you're killing me. I'm sorry. Totally dying.
Why are you dying?
Because you're pulling me into stuff.
Oh my god, are you fucking serious?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm coming back. Is that helping?
You can, if you're close, go ahead and go over there.
Okay, I was literally right next to it. Jesus Christ. Okay, are you actually taking damage?
I am. I am just under half health, but I'm compy.
Oh, fuck me and the titty fucks. Okay, hang on. I'm almost there. Almost there. Almost there. All right. I'm out. I gotta get a drink of water real quick, though. Gulp. Come on. All right, here we go. Coming back for you. Are you still alive?
I am still alive. I'm fighting compies.
Okay, I don't know where you're at. I hear you fighting. Where the fuck are you?
On the hillside right below where that we were getting metal from.
Okay. It sounds like you're, like, fucking closer than that. I don't know.
Where is my bird?
Oh, there you are. Gotcha. Bilch.
Do you see my bird?
He should be up here right by all the metal. Where the fuck? Where was that? I feel like I'm going the right way, am I not?
No.
Yeah, I am. He's right fucking here, you lying son of a bitch. Boom.
Thanks, guy.
Yeah. No, you're not going the right way.
You weren't.
Yeah, yeah. Totes. Who are you, fucking Zoro from One Piece? You don't get that reference.
I don't.
Shit, we didn't make it back in time.
Dang it.
Titty fuckers. That's actually going to be the name of me and Big Smooth when we play games. Titty Fuckers Incorporated. I thought it would be like family friendly, you know? Topical. That kind of shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, I dig it. Like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoy Titty Fuckers Incorporated as our name.
Or okay, just where titty are you fucking going? In general.
Yeah, we just like titty fucking. I mean, there's nothing wrong with it. It's 100% natural. If God didn't want us to fuck titties, he wouldn't have put them on the earth, am I right?
Right. And he wouldn't have shaped them into a perfect dick-receiving shape.
I mean, fucking, yeah, they could just be one big titty, but no, there's two.
True.
There's two titties.
Unless you're the chick from the Arnold Schwarzenegger Mars
Total movie. Recall?
Yeah.
That bitch just needs to get... That's the only bitch in the world who can double titty fuck.
Well, in another world.
Well, yeah. Shut up. She's real to me, damn it. We have bitchin' birds, though. I'm glad that we both have RGs. I was so terribly sad when Bird Brain died.
Dude, I have two. You're like bordering on like obsessive. You've seriously mentioned song or Bird Brain in the last 20 episodes.
Man, there's only been 21. So first off, false. Second off, I miss him. Okay.
I understand.
He was a good guy. He died way too soon. Okay. I'm going to make more cementing pist. Ugh, man, this shit's hard to do. We got plenty of cementing paste now if we ever need that for anything.
Gotcha.
14 darts. That's really about all I've got. Got metal cooking. Did you put your metal in?
Yeah, I put mine in.
Okay, we need seriously like 8 trillion fucking meats right now, though. Like, that's kind of a problem.
Hey, guy.
What? Yeah. Here. Is that a big ass bird there?
Yeah.
Oh, is that my bird?
Oh, no, it's your mine.
Bird. Well, good job, stupid. Stupid. I need some fucking fuel.
I've got all kinds of meat.
Do you?
If you know what I'm saying.
Oh, tell me about it. I know exactly what you say, dog. I just need some fuel. I thought I had some spark powder somewhere.
I have wood in here, if you know what I'm saying.
Dude, shut up, seriously. Hey, there's a campfire in the smithy for some fucking reason.
Dude, that's like Inception.
Yeah, that's weird. Oh, yeah, if you want to see Inception, go look at the large boxes at the end of the bridge. It's Redonko.
I love large boxes.
Fucking innuendo man gaming. In your endo.
Okay, I'm looking at large boxes.
One of them has like a large box in it, if I'm not wrong.
Oh.
Or it might be a small box. I don't know. Maybe I fucked it up.
Small box.
Well, there's a box within a box, Smooth. No. Be amazed.
I'm not amazed.
Be awestruck.
I am awestruck.
Yeah, there you go.
By your stupidity.
Aw, oh, fuck. Metal ingots take forever.
Just like Can Man in the bed.
Yeah, like 46 seconds is my top.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, you like
been
me?
Doing those Kegel exercises?
Hell yeah, son.
Did you know that you can't land a bird on top of a behemoth gate?
What?
You can't land a bird up here.
You're a fucking lying sack of shit.
Try.
Challenge accepted.
Dude, your bird's so much cooler than mine.
He's kind of sinking in and he's glitching up a little bit, but...
My bird.
I know I landed on this sumbitch before.
My bird refuses to land. He's like,
maybe
nope.
He can't land on the middle. Maybe it's just, well, no, mine's landing wherever the fuck he wants.
Dude, my bird's retarded. And I mean that in the most non-offensive way to anyone out there that might
have... No, fuck it. I don't care about that shit anymore. Seriously, like, people say terrible shit on their YouTube channels and don't fucking give a fuck. I'm not going to either. I will say retarded, I will say faggot.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, I went there.
Say
because
the N-word.
Because when I say faggot, I don't mean anything to do with a gay person.
Say the N-word. Just,
no. No. Only if I really, really want to will I say it. And if I say it, it's going to end with an A, not with an R.
Good choice.
Yeah, because it's funnier that way. That's the only way I want to say any words anyway, is if it's funny.
That way you won't get shot.
Yeah. Like, I don't ever want to, like... But that's the thing, though. You never say those words, like, for, like, what they actually offend. You never, like, see a gay person and you're like, oh, you're a faggot, unless you're just an asshole. Am I right?
True.
And you never see an actually retarded person and go, oh, you're fucking retarded, unless you're a fucking asshole.
True.
Yeah. We're just like, oh, that's retarded, and you're a faggot. It's just, you know, it's just stupid bullshit.
Right.
Anyway, Kyle just started playing Ark.
Oh, where's he at?
Interesting. Intimarresting. I don't know if he's playing on our server or not, but we'll see. I've been flying around doing nothing this whole time. I've been talking about retards and fags. Okay, I guess... I made you a sword. Did you get that, bitch?
Yeah, I got it.
Okay. See, I've got 77 narcotics just for the tame. I guess I'm just going to have to make some more darts. I don't think I can get around that. I'm going to need at least 30 darts, I say. I think that's a fair number.
For a low-level mammoth, yeah.
Well, I mean, I don't know how many it's going to take. I got some more gunpowder brewing. It takes a shitload of gunpowder. Yeah. Well, let me, you just keep doing what you're doing. I'm gonna check out the taming calculator on the fucking The Mammoth. Mammoth Ark. We'll see how much it'll take.
Do you have a saddle on your Bronto?
I do. And if you just, if he's standing in like a great spot, if you just walk over there, swipe about 3 times, you'll have everything you'll ever need ever.
Does he gather wood?
He gathers mostly thatch.
But a little wood?
A little bit of wood. A little bit of tiny wood in the between his legs.
Okay,
level 1 Mammoth takes 3 darts. Level 20 Mammoth takes 6 darts, it says. That's not that bad. It's not that bad at all. Smooth. With a
That's
V.
That's what she said.
Yeah. Hey, I turned the nighttime like crazy high. So I want to see, like, I turned it up to like 15 or some shit. I want to see how fast it'll go. I'm watching the moon. It's moving so fast it's making the game lag. Or it's just, this game is just laggy in general. But whatever.
Okay, yeah.
Nighttime's going to be over in like 5 seconds. What are you doing over there? You fighting the fucking trike?
How
didn't you get
know.
Shit out of the way? You fucking Bronto noob. If you kill Bronto, I'm going to murder you viciously.
Songbird's over here.
What?
Songbird's over here.
Why?
Where's my bird?
I think you rode Songbird, friend.
Oh.
Is my cock okay?
Yeah, I think he's alright.
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna eat this trike with the Carno. Yeah. I wish the Carno could jump. That would be awesome. So the other day, like, when I was having all that trouble with my RG, like, not picking shit up, it was because I set the server to, like, PvE. You can't pick up shit if you're on a PvE server.
Really?
Yeah. I guess it makes sense because, like, PvE is supposed to be, like, you don't have, like, wars between people, but if you, like, threw wild dinos inside of people's bases and stuff, I guess that would be, like, a pretty easy way to troll somebody.
Yeah.
Also hilarious.